Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in to urbanforex.com. This is Navin, and I'm gonna give you a video tutorial on the 10 pips per day scalping strategy that you see on my website. Okay, so let me pull up my charts here. Sorry, there we go. Okay, so basically what we have here is we have our stochastics at the settings of 5, 3, and 3. Let me just pull it up here for you so you can see it. The K period is 5, the slowing is 3, the D period is 3, and the MA method is simple. Okay, and we have our Bollinger Bands, as you can see here, which is the period is 20 and the deviation is 2, and then it's applied to close. Okay, now how this works is we're looking for price action. We see how as price moves in a certain direction, if you see a close outside of our Bollinger Bands, for example, this is a long trade, it's a green candle closing outside. The moment this happens, we want to look down and see if we're in the overbought or oversold area. And truly, since we're going up, we were in the oversold. So there are 3 points we'll look at. We want a close outside of the Bollinger Band, which was good. The next thing we want to look for is the overbought oversold, which is that. And the third thing is once we close outside of it, we want to look for the opposite color candle, which is we were long here, it was green, and we're looking for our first red candle. So which happened right there. Let me draw it for you here. Right there. Once that happened, the very next candle we would enter short, giving us 11-12 pips on this particular candle. We're on the 15-minute time frame on Euro-USD. I prefer Euro-USD because of the spreads and everything, and it's not that volatile. Okay, now let's move on forward. We had another trade here, green, it closed outside, but we never got a red candle near the outside here. We were in the overbought area, but nothing there, so let's move on. We have another trade here. Right there, it closed outside, we're in the oversold area, overbought area, sorry, and we're looking for a red candle. It comes out here, the very next candle we would go short, the trades pretty much go against us 6 pips, and it goes into our favor maximum of 27 pips. So let's move on to see more trades. As we're going down, here's our next trade that I see right here. This is a long trade. Okay, the market, it closed outside of the Bollinger Bands. We're in the oversold area and we get a green candle. Once we get the green candle, it's our indication to go long at the very next candle, which is right there. It went against us 7 pips, went maximum in our favor for 11 pips. So doing this, if you take you know, a couple pips here and there from each trade, you can definitely aim for your 10 pips a day strategy using this method. Okay, again, thanks for tuning in, and you can, if you have any questions on this, you can follow our strategy forums, and there is a 10 pips per day scalping strategy forum on there. If you want to have any question, you can post it there and I'll respond. Okay, thanks for tuning in. Bye bye.